Hey, this video is part of the Growth Beginner Kit for Arduino series. We'll be looking at the temperature and humidity sensor today. It will be connected to digital 3. The OLED connects to the I2C. Let's program the board. So what the code is doing, we'll be using the library today. And we'll do the setup. And it will print the values to the OLED.